My name is Byron Fanning. I'm the Director of Parks, Open Space, and Cultural Arts for Adams County. We are here today in the amazing E.B. Raines Park in Northland, Colorado. Many of you who live in this part of town or in Adams County in general know about E.B. Raines Park and come here for a variety of uses. We're here today to talk about the many benefits that the Adams County Open Space Sales Tax has brought to the community. The Open Space Tax was first voted in 1999 and is celebrating its 20th year this year. While E.B. Raines is perhaps the most visible park within North Glen, the Open Space Tax has contributed to many projects throughout the North Glen community. Here in North Glen alone, the tax has contributed to 38 projects and over $13 million in the past 20 years. If you'd like to learn more about parks, open space, and our open space tax, please visit our website at adcogov.org/openspace.